I just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No was all he said. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. And you put the load right on me. Right on me. I picked up my bag. I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load. Put the load right on me. Right on. Go down, Miss Moses. There's nothing you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Ann Lee? Said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Anna Lee company? Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. And you put the load right on me.
He said, I will fix your rat if you take Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him when you can?
Yeah, take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off.
You put the load right on me.